Oh, that's all I need to.
Rock, paper, scissors, boy.
Holy crap, rocket jumping. As you go everywhere.
Start praying, boy.
Can we just, like, play an actual game, like, right now, just as this? Dwarf Fortress. Can we do that?
Dwarf Fortress on the moon?
maybe. Go to, like, Dust Bowl or something. Or, like, I should call it Dwarf Bowl.
Jokes. Aww, Sentry. Jerk.
Okay, fine, don't laugh. God.
Float.
Building a sentry.
Oh my god, this is awesome.
Well, that's what you've been doing a lot.
Ow!
Aura.
Oh my god, I couldn't take bags around.
Fucking dwarf spy ridiculous. Oh. I just really want to actually like have a battle with all these dwarves. Can we do that, Rowdy, please?
Shall we do it?
Yes.
Oh, look at me fly!
Let's go. No gravity dwarfs. Dwarf Fortress on the moon!
I don't think we have any of those servers on the, 80 plus maps on the server. Chocolate. Or is the server map shared between servers?
Map.
That was good.
Sorry, this was like really spontaneous.
You're fucking welcome.
Hold on, I'm trying to find a good location.
Oh, fuck, I had it! I was standing on top of Red's Tinker Tower.
Go on, get! Sentry down!
Jerk. Oh, we're changing that also.
Nice.
Quack.
You all about to have a bad day.
Kill me.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Dwarf mode activated.
I forget.
It's probably really difficult to get snipe shots now. Can you even get a headshot now?
Yep.
To disable sprays because that's the kind of server this is. I can't remember.
Juggling dwarfs.
Dwarf fortress. Dwarf fortress on the moon.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. One.
Damn. This game is so hard to, like, take it seriously.
I don't know what you're cooking.
Guys, don't mention anything to Yurkos. Just play normally. Pretend nothing's different.
Okay.
I didn't know about this list.
Nothing at all.
No, stop them!
So weird. Why am I doing this? I'll never know why I'm doing this. Look at all the chasing cars. I just move around. Oh, hi.
I don't want your cooking either.
No. Okay. I'm gonna change to you.
Hi.
The bomb is nearing the checkpoint.
It's like the middle of the night. How? What?
We have been awarded additional time.
Oh my goodness.
Bunny!
Okay.
Little bunny!
Syrah, that is Syrah. Oh, okay.
It's bunny veal! Look at me!
The freaking card stop!
Shouldn't you be hunting ducks right now? Because, you know, ducks. Duck fortress.
Ducks are over.
Bonus ducks.
Ducks are over.
Really? We are?
We've been over for like 2 days now.
Oh, that sucks.
No!
That didn't last long.
It lasted exactly as long as they said it would. Are your hitboxes smaller too?
No headshot.
Oh, darn.
Teams are being scrambled.
Why is everyone, like, a hobbit?
There's no fortress. Oh man, we wanted to see how long it took you to figure that out.
What do you mean how long? I noticed, it's just...
you were
why?
You were waiting for a response. Just blame Rowdy.
As soon as you joined, I told everybody not to say anything.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I want to know if
Dwarf conga
change where their hitboxes are or not.
It does not change it, no?
I don't know where I'm going.
Okay.
Really we like to make fun of your dough sometimes.
Dwarf conga!
Conga. Let's do it.
5, 4,
that's not right.
3,
and,
2, 1.
I'm using the Sydney sleeper, so it won't matter too much.
Funny!
Wait,
other side. Door's not opening.
Other side. Other door. Oh no.
No way, I have the conga!
Majority of the team is standing at the wrong door.
Wait, no, I'm retarded. His card's this way.
Wait, count of three. Oh, are you a hero?
did everyone follow me though?
Leader.
Because everyone follows you, Rowdy.
You're the dwarf leader.
My no, Yurtos is. Yurtos is the tall one.
I can't figure out where to go.
2 points for Dumbledore.
I don't know where I'm going.
2 points for Gryffindor.
I see you are here. Okay.
Yeah.
30 points to Dumbledore.
Are we gonna have like zero gravity as well, or?
Zero gravity would be retarded, but low gravity would be fine.
But oh my god.
Zero gravity would you would fly and never come down.
Why am I on fire in the water?
Buggy day.
Because physics.
I've got anything smart to say now?
I think the buggy dragon.
It's resizing.
Winnie!
Wait, is low gravity? Oh, it is.
Yep. Shite.
Yep.
What is this room for? This room doesn't go anywhere.
Oh, you got me. Why
got me? Oh, well, Tyra got me.
Now, if a pyro air blast you, you can survive.
I just looked like I got killed by a child.
Hey.
No, it was the way you were posed, and like with that little hat on, with the flower.
I know, I was making a joke. I only think Isaac would understand.
Huh?
Never
I'm
mind.
I'm so lost on this map.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Somebody messaged me, so I shipped him.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, yeah.
No, no, that's Tyra. No! No!
I think we need more soldiers.
I don't know how I spread that.
But, Rowdy, the auras aren't frumpy.
They're always frumpy.
No,
they like smooth. I watched the thing with them and they said like
thanks, William.
They like the place where it's bright and smooth and the other place is frumple.
Like what?
What the?
Here is bright and smooth.
Isaac says he
other
would touch Rowdy in a spicy
Rumble.
Way.
That was very creepy.
You know, this could be even more fun if, like, all the
class voices
were changed
really
to, like...
Big?
He could if he wanted to.
I guess...
Funny!
We're supposed to
know.
Do you want to be that way?
You should, if there's a way, you should give like everybody squeaky voices, Rowdy.
Well, I figured I'm already normal size and everyone else is small, so...
Oh, squeaky voices, please.
Oh no, I can't
squeaky
the
voice,
door.
Like, demo and everything.
Kill me.
Dwarf
great.
I can't get through the door to get all this fun.
Funny!
You're like slightly biggie.
Okay.
I can't.
Hold on, I'll
fuck
versus
him
in a second.
I don't know what
is meant. Dude, that soldier lagged into my flare. What the fuck?
Happy birthday, Isaac!
Wait, why am I picking into that?
Isaac, I almost added that all of the species to the list.
I'm going medic.
Okay, I can't
Wait,
swim
like
through
that.
There.
Isn't there a song you play every time it's somebody's birthday?
Play the song!
Yeah.